There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign.
You're back. Scoot on back.
I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
You think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing. No juice. See if I can get the power back on.
Matter of fact.
Let's go back.
I'll be right back.
I'll be here. What about you? What'd you want?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
I'm serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
Scooch.
Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Get on back. Take a...
That was kind of awesome.
Well, first time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
Boom, scoot.
Scoot back.
Someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe.
Let's go.
Hey, look. Fireflies.
All right, let's try that gate.
There it is. This won't budge.
Wonder how long you held out.
More infected. I'm fine.
Here, come open the gate. Open the gate for us.
Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. Come on through. Scoot.
Those clickers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have an infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that. No guards. No, nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Scoot back. Get him.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Too much.
Are we ever going to find living fireflies?
We better.
Go on, scoot.
Not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
Come on.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand.
Let's look around. Hello?
Time to go to work.
Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Care for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
All right, let's do this.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
That's good, right?
If we find out where they went.
Maybe in all that research, they turn into fucking monkeys.
That's four pallets of lab equipment all packed up and ready to go. Now, big question is, what do we do with all you guys?
We didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know. Let's just keep looking.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world. Good luck with that.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down! Oh!
Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
What you got, man?
Thank you.
I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Get up. You gotta tell me what to do.
You've got to get up. Joel. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? There you are. Easy. Got you. Oh, man. What is this place? Ugh. Oh, great. Everything's cool. place is not creepy at all. Oh.
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Yeah, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find you. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Way to go, kid. You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am.
through the windows.
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there! You all right?
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. You be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know. Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Uh-huh.
Now you be quick. Keep a look.
I know.
Through this door.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man.
I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth can we use this?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
there any other choice?
Ready.
good?
It's a bloater!
A what?
One of those big fucking guys! Killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out to a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Oh. they go. Sorry. Hold on. That's it. You're gonna make it. Draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Check that cannon. I'm gonna...
Oh, shit!
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. This damn thing is blocking me. Not this way. How the hell do I get out of here? Here we go. Ugh.